In a moment, we decide that every country's 11% budget goes for defense, for fighting each other. That we spend 11% of our budget fighting each other, but we don't have budget to fight a virus together. And that's the irony. I think this is a point of reflection for all policymakers, bureaucrats, governments, philanthropists, we, the stakeholders. How do we pressure as democratic institutions? How do we pressure our governments? Reallocate the money. None of the guns and the grenades and the aircrafts are helping us fight this. Use that money to relook at health infrastructure for the world. 7 billion healthy citizens are more valuable. And there is no definition of financial comparison to where the money can come up. Money exists. Money exists. 11% of every country is on defense. We need to reallocate. Hopefully, COVID has taught a lesson to many of the governments where to prioritize the money. And it cannot be on small philanthropic organizations to look at the structure. It is the high spending parts of our budgets overall that we need to relook at health budgets.